Doji, 1 second. Doji! Doji! Go away, go away! These are chemicals that will kill you! Hi, this is another episode of Comics Corner! Today I'm going to be reviewing this book. Its name is Glow in the Dark Slime Science Lab. Like other toys, while I was reading what it said, I saw it says that this set contains chemicals that may be harmful if you're under 8, you can't play with this. But even though I'm under 8, I'm still going to do it. Which I'm sort of terrified. Okay, so let's open it. If they're gonna make something that, like, kids, not all kids can play with, I know how they make toys that other people enjoy and babies, like, choke on them, like that. But, this toy, under 7's probably mature. Anyways, I'm almost 8 at least. Okay. We have a blue slime packet. I'll tell you how to win this toy at the end of the video. Okay, this is just fun stuff to do. This is probably strange. A good scientist always washes their hands before an experiment. And milk. Silk smells like my dad's coffee. A warm water into a dry mixing bowl, one that will be easy to clean later. If the water is too cold, it may lead to more coffee. Okay. I feel like that's that bad. Now this had we were prepared. We're always prepared. Carefully open the slime powder. Oh, while stirring up slime? Okay. Blue green. I love green. Thank you. my slime. Does it bite back? Does it break apart? Okay. This is part of it. Oh, come on! Get off! Get off! Fingers into the trolley, then push them in quickly. Which method met them? Okay. Here's the difference from this. It is stickier and it comes up more. When you roll the slime into a ball, does it bounce? As your toy says, 4 hours later. The slime is falling into the moon. That's one giant finger. Fat one, too. I'm gonna give this a 10 for my comment score, but change my mind. The part that I don't like about this is that, look at this. I get it on me. Now, you have to take it off in like pieces. And also when it's like wrapped around you, like when you try to get it off, just. Okay, so my comment score for this is, I want to do it in the middle of comment score, so 5. Actually, I'll do 8. It's pretty good. I think I've played this with this a lot. Just so you know, whenever, if this does get in your mouth, rinse your mouth with water, then drink a glass of water, okay? Here's how you can win this toy. First, subscribe to my video channel. Next, ask me a question about this toy down below in the comments. And that's all. Into the container. Welcome to the dinner.